Now that the clinic is closing, I'm going to have to see one of the counselors privately. Her name is Dominique. She sees people at home in the town. I'm glad to leave. There's something quite dark about this place, and I just feel pity for some of the people I've met. The school said I can take as much time as I need to recover from this, but I don't believe them. I can't afford to lose that job. I'm pretending that I'm better than I am. I just can't shake off that feeling of shadows following me. I feel in danger, as though my life's going to end. I tell people that I'm okay, but when I close my eyes, all I see is black clouds around me. I just feel so empty inside. How much longer will I have to wear this mask? Of May. I'm so scared. I found out something about the girl who went missing from the clinic. I don't want to believe it. I can't write it down.